We have a morning shout out from Douglas County.